spread faster than any fires I've seen with the wind that we've had and the structures that were in the way. So definitely make fire. We don't want to see anybody's homes lost, and the firefighters are working their tails off to try to make sure that homes are protected.